And we are back with more Bee Simulator. I am Coleford. This is Coleford Plays Bee Simulator. We have a mission right now. Glossary. You can find new info about animals, plants, everything in the glossary. More entries will be added whenever you encounter something new.
Chickens? Horrible, scary things.
Oh, we don't like chickens.
They lay eggs like us. But their larvae don't eat honey. They eat bees.
Ooh. Did that count towards my, like, sweet thing? Piggies! What the fuck is that? A wild boar. My god. What a tank. What do we have here? Side quest? Let's not start any side quests yet. Let's head back to the hive, drop off our pollen. Make a little deposit. Take the fight challenge? Yes, I will.
Hey, you! This is wasp territory!
Oh, yeah? We bees have stings too, you know.
Oh, a tough bee!
You almost dead, bitch. We bees don't take shit from no one. Oh shit, round two. That's right, respect our ability. Respect my bee authority. Thank you.
Lisa!
What? Who are you?
It's me! Don't you remember?
How could you forget us, Lisa?
Of course I don't. We squirrels are very forgetful, you know? And I have a lot on my mind. In fact, I really need help before they eat me alive.
Oh no! Eat you? Who? A dog? A bear? A cat? A bear cat?
A bear cat?
The little monsters. They're always hungry. Look at them.
Mommy, feed me!
See? I've got so many babies to take care of. Could you please bring me some nuts or mushrooms? Maybe a few larvae?
Maybe not larvae, but nuts I can handle.
Maybe not my fellow kin, but... Oh, what? Maybe I should move it. Over here. Help Lisa collect food.
Thanks, but I need more.
Nuts.
Thanks, but I need more.
There was another one. Oh, there's one over here. Yeah, they want the pistachios. They want that good shit. We feed them pistachios. They eating well tonight.
Thanks, but I need more.
Pistachios and almonds. Nice.
Great. Just a bit more, please.
Wow, look at all these nuts and moss and stuff.
I don't remember collecting it.
That's because I did that.
Oh, thanks. I'll always remember your help. Whoever you are.
Oh boy. Lisa.
Be forgotten before you even finish. Sheesh.
Bottle around. Goats. Sheep.
Yeah.
Raccoons! What the fuck just happened? We've got it, sir. I'm going way out of my way. Pop these. Damn it. Hippos! And zebras and rhinos, oh my.
Now those are big animals. If the old bee was right, I should be getting close now.
a beautiful place. So many animals and humans. But I must focus and find the Flower Lady.
Flower Lady always has legendary flowers in her basket. Try to find her.
I can smell some very rare flowers. The Flower Lady must be nearby. Good job, me. I've gathered tons of pollen. Time to take it back to the hive.
Oh. I have to go back to the hive. Oh, it's so lame. Literally keeping me from completing my mission.
Of pollen. Time to take it back to the hive.
Hey, keeping busy?
Know it. Easy beasy lemon squeezy. That's how we roll. God. I'm gonna vomit.
Oh, yes. That is good pollen. But I will need more than that. There are other bees around. Maybe they can point me in the right direction.
Fight challenge. Take that.
Hey, you! This zoo now belongs to the Wasp Clan!
No way! We will never allow you to claim the zoo!
This means war, bee!
I have to do it early because my controller is fucked up. This is actually going to be hard.
Hmm.
Boom.
You win this time, but it means nothing. The wasps will rule.
Hey, do you know any rare flowers around here?
Sure, wanna race? If you catch me, I'll tell you about the flowers.
Alright, we're gonna try this once, and if it fails, we're restarting the PS4 and taking it from there. Oh god. Yo, what's up, X-Arcade? This is Bee Simulator. Yeah, my controller has a lot of input delay right now. I don't think this is really gonna work. Oh my god. Precision flying is kind of a fucking mess. As my little bee friend. But I'm trying my best. I wish I had one of those things that shows, like, when I put my inputs in versus when they appear on screen. I don't know what that's actually called. Yeah. Alright. So we're gonna jump to the main menu. And call that a video. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe in the comment section down below. It means a lot to us. We really appreciate it when you choose to do so. We're still playing Bee Simulator. We're not going to be stopping. We're having an absolute blast with it, so we're going to keep on rolling with that. But until next time, I'm Coleford, saying, wishing you well, wishing you all the happiness in the world, and see you next time. Bye.